850 million rural people in the world today continue to earn less than $1 a day. They earn their living from the crops they can grow on their 1 to 2 acre farms. Most of them have no access to big dam and canal irrigation schemes. But the first step out of poverty is to find a way to bring water to their crops. Now, a new low-cost way to collect and store monsoon rainwater and deliver it to high-value off-season fruits and vegetables is providing new hope for many of them to escape from the poverty trap. Runoff from monsoon rain is directed into a 300-square-foot settling pond.
It's roughly 5 meters by 4 meters. And the water comes into
where it drops its silt behind an 18-inch rock wall, flowing by gravity through a gravel bed and a plastic pipe.
Is perforated and has on it a metal screen.
Into a 32-foot-long plastic tube that sits in an earthen trench and stores the water. Farmers can also collect rainwater from corrugated tin or thatch rooftops. Or from simulated rooftops like this rain shelter over a tea shop. The water in the storage tank can also be replenished by bullock cart. This 2,600-gallon water storage system, the equivalent of about 50 oil drums, is installed for the remarkably low price of $23. In the driest time of the year, 6 months after the monsoon rains, farmers use a $5 hand pump.
It costs 300 rupees.
To move the water into a gravity tank, from which it flows into the field through a drip system. The farmer buys a storage tank, pump, low-cost drip system, seeds, and fertilizer for a 1,000-square-foot horticulture plot for just $65. The farmer earns between $50 and $200 after expenses by selling his crops at the height of the dry season when prices are at their peak. By putting up a roofless greenhouse to surround his 1,000-square-meter plot and act as a carbon dioxide sink, the farmer can double his yield of crops. In the second year, the farmer uses some of the profits to double up, and by continuing to expand is able to increase the family's net income eventually by $500 a year. By doing this, he and his family effectively move out of poverty.